happened was, is over in Ireland, they would say, let's go have a Ceilidh. And a Ceilidh is a festival or a party. And when they're at a Ceilidh, they do Ceilidh dancing. Now this Ceilidh we're going to be doing is called the Glencar Reel. So if you go to a Ceilidh, they'll call out, hey, let's do the Glencar Reel. And when we do the Glencar Reel, this is what it's going to look like. Now before we get started, this is definitely audience participation. Sometimes you'll see some of the dancers, and after they dance, they'll come forward, they'll bow a little bit, and then they'll leave. Customarily, what you're supposed to do is yell and scream and let them know that they did a great job. So some of you got that down. That's awesome. Thank you for doing that. Happiness and smiles and screams and yells really encourage these dancers to fly. So thank you for your audience participation. Please keep it up. Here we go with the Glencar Reel.
Thank you.
up now and dance. We call this dance Tell Me Ma. It's pretty much after the song called Tell Me Ma. Some of you might be familiar with it. It's a lot of fun. That also brings up another interesting thing about the music that we use. The song, the last two songs you heard, they're definitely Celtic, but they come out of Spain. In Spain, they have an area called Galicia. And in Galicia, there was a huge Celtic community that settled there many years ago, and they have some excellent pipers, and it's really interesting, again, that they come out of Spain. So Celtic music is, you know, it's a, what, I think it was well said when it's when somebody expressed it a long time ago that it's basically a part of all of us. And so we're going to do some dances now on Tell Me Ma. Head on up, you guys.
No.
Are you going to run up there? Dad's worried about that kind of stuff. So here we go. We'll see how that goes. We're going up in the air. We hope you yell and scream. Here's Tell Me Ma.
Tell me Ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pull my hair, they stole my coat. Well, that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty. She is the belle of the first today. She is a caution, 1, 2, 3. They want to try to hold the shit. Tell me Ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave.
Thank you.
that happens sometimes in the dance world. So we might have some dancers to get up and dance. And lo and behold, they're called back up to do another dance. So they all look familiar to you, don't you? Were they the ones that were just up there? That's, see, it's just like NASCAR. Irish dance and NASCAR, same thing. I mean, you got to get these quick changes up on that plane. All right, so here we go. This is Tree.
Can you hear me?
This is Tree. Spencer did this for a competition, a national competition, and basically plays first. So actually, you're looking at a national champion. Yeah! He's so patient with me. I mean, by the way, this, believe it or not, this guy, he's my baby. Isn't he cute? Yeah, he used to be little, but he got big all of a sudden. So anyway, this is Spencer Ingram of Dancing 3C Captains. Oh, hey, everybody. By the way, all you guys over here, could you wave at all those people that are over there? They might not know. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Thanks for joining us over there on the Five Side. So who's louder? Let's hear you guys. Are you guys? Let's hear you guys. Go ahead. All right, that's pretty good. Let's hear you guys in the middle now. All right, let's hear you guys over there. That's pretty good, though. That's a valiant effort. All right, so here we go. We've got a series of two a cappella pieces for you. The advantage of a cappella pieces, is the most obviously you can tell, is so that we can hear our footsteps. The purpose is to try and sound as close as we can to one person. We hope you enjoy these and our a cappella pieces for you.
Now, the cool thing about this dance is this is our first time performing this one. This is a new one we're learning, so clap really loud even if you mess up, please.
Thank you so much. come. We'll see you at 6.
Yeah.